Samuelson now. Behind the net, Lapisto clears around. Edler throws it on goal. He scores! Alex Edler with a hooper shot from the boards, and the game is tied at two.
I don't know whether that hit Robert Lang's stick or one of the other Coyotes on the way through, but Alex Edler will get credit for the goal. Puck gets to Alex Edler, and he just snaps it. Robert Lang was cruising by, and Jason Labarbera didn't see it, and in it goes.